Hello, people out there. Today I'm trying something new. It's like I draw live. That's what it says this year. But I'm not actually drawing live, because I just re-uploaded, because I'm nervous in front of you. Probably, don't know if I would be, but let's not risk that. And I will just tell something about what I do here and try to make this look good, okay? So, we are happening to have this monster. This is number, I think, don't let me lie, yeah, it's 611, and that's last stain I have drawn and uploaded to Instagram. But for my my pals and followers who support me on Steady, I cannot give you the address, so I need to put that on. So here, this is the address. If you would like to support me there, you maybe get something like, I deleted I deleted the layer. Okay, doesn't matter. But if you like to see more monsters like this one I'm drawing now with my tablet, you can go there and support me. So this is the stain I drew, this wonderful duck, fish, whatever, and when I make it invisible, now we've got the stain like purely, right? So this is the stain I will use in this video, just for fun, because I like to draw and you like to watch me draw, so perhaps we can find a way to make it happen. So here, that's the fish. I cannot show you with my finger, so I need to point it with my mouse. That was the head. Here's the fin, or however you call it in English, I don't know. And this looks like a small, I don't know, whatever. So I can just turn it upside down and whatever I can do with this stain. I think this now looks like a duck who is like walking tall, but I don't like to draw that because I actually don't want to draw another duck from this. So I will tilt this a little more, and then I am happy with my situation right here. Oh, okay, now he's going to explode on me. Okay, so I don't know, can I just, damn it, there's new stuff happening in my computer right now, so I don't really have the ability. I need to put that on a scrubby zoom. I hate this scrubby zoom. I don't know how people could just... I want to zoom in on that. So, thanks a lot, Photoshop. That's a great start. So, we've got a layer here that's... just a layer. Drawing. That's a layer drawing I just made up. So I can start with that one. I can take the brush right here and then go for whatever brush I like. I think wet media brushes are cool, like Coils, Paintbox. What's that for? Oh no, that's not good. So we'll check some out. Now that's not good too. Oh no, that's not cool. I'll delete those. I will need to have something like general brushes. Do we have something pencil heart sounds good. Charcoal drawing box? No, that's not good, but the pencil heart could be good. Ah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. It's something that reacts well to my my Wacom pad. That's good. I hope I have enough steps, yes. So I need to delete those. Will you go away, please? Oh, they changed stuff. I need to delete those per hand then, whatever. I don't care, I don't even know why they are there, because I never use them. I never used those, because perhaps for layouting, I don't know. So this is like, I wanted it like that way. Yeah, so, okay, now we can go and make the drawing layer happen and start drawing the monster I saw, because no one came up with any ideas. I am starting with this one, this little fella I saw. He's a funny one, because he's just eyes and nothing more. I like those who are more like only eyes, and then that's it. Okay, that's something you could do if you like to. Just testing around, you know, it's just like when I start to draw, it's just testing and finding my way to the monster. It's nothing like I know what to draw directly or instantly, but most of the time I'm just trying to not to draw any shitty drawing. So I don't know how I come up with those ideas. Sometimes this was like in the second I wanted to draw that one, because I know what I want to do with the big stain, but I don't know what to do with the small stains. So I just started to draw that, and I thought, well, the front could be an eye, so I drew the eye. Drew. Is that right? Show me in the comments. I don't know. Yeah, and then the second one is like, okay, I can do a second one from this, because it's like sitting there and enjoying his life. I don't know. It's like that one, perhaps. Okay, that's funny. The fun thing about this is when I do it like that, right? It's always funny because for myself, because I don't know what happens either. You know, neither. So now we have a small dragon here who's just like fired up to get rolling with a big stain. And he's evil, you know, like by the eyes. And a smirk. Smirky. I name him Smirky, that's good. And that's how I basically come up with names also. Smirky is now the small dragon there, and this here is like an eye fish situation we've got here. Oh, I love how this pencil turns out to work, because because it really feels like drawing on paper right now, even if it does not really feel like it. Perhaps you know what I mean. I don't know. Because it looks like a real pencil, but it isn't. I like that one. So I'll always, when I draw like this kind of stuff, like Photoshop creations, I also add a second or a third layer for coloring, because I like to color them afterwards. So cool. So basically this is white, because it's always cool to make the eyes shiny. You see that pops out. I underlay this white because it could be like a small pixel there shining through, and that's pretty okay, but I want them to be black. Perfect. So where did we start? Starting was like here. I knew what I wanted to do from the first glimpse I had on this one, but like, because I wanted to put some teeth here, and like a big head, like a round head here. It's like more like an alien figure. Figure is a number, right? No, more like an alien character. I don't know if that's the final form, but I don't think so, because it's a bit ugly and I want something sweet, so I don't like that one. Oh, cancel. I don't know what happened, but I used some shortcut I did not want to use. So this could be like the friendliest alien ever. It also could be like the smiliest alien ever. Or it could be like... something in between. Yeah, okay. So because this is one... I could like make this one laugh. Also, this is just imagination on the go. I did not think of that before. To make like a second one here who's like evil. Because why not? It's a double alien head, so why not? I don't know where to put the mouth here, so I'll just try out to put it here. I don't like that, so I'll just erase it. That's just testing out stuff. Even this one is not what I was looking for, so I think I like the form of the head, but that's not what I was expecting. Because I wanted to be like bigger head. Now you have the option of the eye, like to put it right here, and we have a dolphin. Okay, so why not draw a sweet little dolphin? Oh, ain't that sweet? So we need to fix that one a bit. Okay. So, now it's like my head is like totally occupied right now. Occupied by getting a glimpse of an idea what I'm doing here. But why not make a dolphin with like this one here. A small like flap. That's sweet, right? The fun thing is the line looks like teeth, and that's good because I don't need to draw them then. So this is like spitting out right here. So now we're trying to make it sweet, and the white color will be added with red because I always like to use some red tone and just put it here, and then you have a good red mouth or something, and that's cool. Back to the drawing layer, don't forget to switch. I bet I will forget to switch soon. Even in this video, I will probably forget to switch. Thing is, what to do with the rest, right? So, I don't know. What do you want to see? I will take this as a second flap. I need one. Oh, for this, it's good to have the same like pencil, like for erasing stuff, you know? Oh, damn it. Fuck that up. Sorry. This one. This and this should be like on 12 or 13, 15, 26, whatever. Good. And now can erase like I am drawing. So that was on like 8, right? Okay. Why does it switch back? I have to say, this version of Photoshop is the newest one. Okay, I can only use it with this one. So, I need to put that one up. Okay. So that should work better. is this the same? Yes, it's the same. Okay, but I can, like, create a domination of monster right here, because this is a finger pointing. That's funny. I think that's funny because that's actually funny. Oh, that's funny because that's like funny. Yeah, that's exactly why it's funny. It's funny because it's funny. I bet my dog right now looks at me all the time and just like, why is he talking? Nah, she's relaxed. Finally. Never relaxed. Sadly. Train a lot. And again, I'm starting to like shadow it right now, just to make sure I have the right idea of light here. But it's not even hard this time because it's like so easy to put it right here, and then yeah, I have to say, to draw with like Photoshop and drawing pencil and stuff like that, consume so much more time than actually drawing on the stain. It's ridiculous. But it's also so much fun because I can show it to you directly. While talking about that, and that's something I never did before, and I want to test that out for live streaming. I will probably start live streaming a bit for my steady users first. Perhaps I will try to make drawing. I don't even know. Perhaps I'll just draw for everyone because the user amount on steady is like at 10 right now, so we have reached 10. That's a phenomenal number, I think, because it shows me that people are just into it and like to support me on the coffee journey, or however you want to call it. However is not the right word. However means something like but however. I'm always using it like the German wie auch immer. That's basically a direct translation, but it doesn't mean the same thing. I think so. I think it doesn't mean the same thing. So this is a really strange-looking dolphin right now, right? Because we're drawing monsters right here, not dolphins. That's a thing. It's like... Yeah, that's good. Adding some here and there. That's good, that's good. Putting some red lights on here. Just for having fun with it. So this is a funny monster, I think. In my world, this is a funny monster. Thing is, I don't really know how to. I don't really know how to come up with funny stories. So I just write. Every monster gets its own story, and I just try to make them weird. I myself am most of the time normal person, but when I get weird, I get weird, you know, and that's okay. But you should be there when I write the stories. It's looking ridiculous. Oh, hopefully someone watches this because it's so much work. No, just kidding. It's totally fine if just two people watch this, because I am like totally relaxed right now. That's good, because I'm never relaxed. And that shows this here is what I should do with my life. Because why not draw? Drawing for money. That would be something, right? Actually, I sell stuff, but I don't earn. So when I make my VAT, or my Steuererklärung in German, it's like this in total numbers. It's not like this in total numbers, but in Coffee Monster numbers it's like this. So if you'd like to support me, go on, what did I say? Go on this page here, right? steadyhq.com, the Coffee Monsters. You could be a supporter if you like to, but you don't need to, because I don't want to push you there. Everybody is responsible for his own luck. So if you like to support me, go there. If not, just follow along, enjoy me drawing, enjoy monsters, laugh about the monsters, point fingers at other monsters, just be weird out there. That should be cool. Okay, so that is that. And if I like to, I can make a like shadow layer that consists of colors like this one. I took it from here, and now I can just lay it down like a bit of coffee right here, and just like support what I did there, right? Support like these stains on the side, this one. Sometimes it doesn't look good, but in this case I think I can. That was perfect hit, because I didn't think that would work good. Erase that one, because that was not good. Sometimes I'm really I often use the eraser tool. I'm not a guy who's like,
oh no, you can't erase anything because then it's not the art.
Sure, I can erase what I want. It's my art. Shut up. That's what I think. You can show me in the comments if you think so too, but if not, I don't care. Okay, I do care about your opinion. That's for sure. Because I'm asking for it. So basically, I think this is a wonderful monster, right? And this is not a bonus panel, and this is not only on Steady, it's for everyone to see, so I will just put a number here and say it's 611, that's a stain number, and then it's the digital drawing number 2, and it's a dolphin, whatever. Oh, and I forgot to draw like my number. I need it on 8 pixels wide, and then I draw like here. Oh no, I don't need that one because it's like here. But I could do it like it's real, you know. I just put it down on the drawing here. Number, and that's what's going to happen right now. 611.2, and now my sign. That's not good. How many attempts will it take? Oh my god, it will take more. No. that's basically okay, but that's like I do the yes then point. I don't know. That is the thing I'm talking about, right? So I can do this, and then put it there. Because I am amazing and Photoshop is too. And then put it back in his space. Oh, that's not good. Because what happens? What happens when you put auto select? Then it auto selects everything and you can forget everything you did. But now we are ready. Ready to rock, ready to roll, and ready to center. Center this one. I really like the dolphin with squid. I name him Squiddy, and like I said before, that's how I come up with names for them. But if you like to, I can like go into it and write a story about Squiddy. That one. And this is, I don't know, Bogus and Bagus. I don't know. Bogus and Bagus. Yeah, that's good. But I need to X that out and put it in here because I need layering. So that is what I do with drawings on Photoshop. But I owe you the story. So what I do is get in some text box or something like that. Then I'll take any font I like. Most likely it's Lita one because it's the one I use for now for the Coffee Monsters. It's the Coffee Monster font officially right now. So this is something like Photoshop puts in there. This was my pen and now I'm going to write the story about Squiddy, the jelly master. Squiddy the jelly master dolphin, rocking the oceans with his two boys, Bogus and Bagus. This is Dolphin, way better. Squid dolphin you'll ever meet, but even if he loves with you. Squiddy, he's the most rock and roll squid dolphin you'll ever meet. Even if love with you, he's dangerous, as he will point his arms on you and say to his fellow friends, Bogus and Bagus, point his arms on you and tell his fellow friends Bogus and Vegas to unwork your world. Maybe the last thing you see is a laughing dolphin's face. The fun thing about this is just I always try to I just really love to write weird stories about the monsters, and I like to well, it's just like the monster is sweet, and then I need something that's like not sweet, and this is what I will copy and paste, then delete right there, delete this, then delete this. This is what I will upload right after recording this, or after uploading this perhaps, and then I'll just put this online on Instagram and on Facebook and see what people will think about it, right? Even if it's a bad character. Thank you for joining me and the monsters. If you like to support me, use the address I advertised a lot in this video. It's steadyhq.com/thecoffeemonsters, and we'll see you next time.